things I see, and these things I see mean nothing to me as compared to the ones I used to know. And I'm done with the people around me. There's so much more than these blank feelings. I don't want this apathy they show. So let's take this bus out of town today and write the stories of how we ran away from abusive homes to the lives that we once dreamed. Without kings or queens or royalty, no presidents, no more countries. This is purely our own land of anarchy. And I'm fed up with what I see today. These young men throwing lives away. The work solution wanting whatever it can take. And young women strive to be the best with better hair and a better dress. Who told you life was a beady fine this way? And I'm done with the dreams of today. A faster car, I want a faster race. Where bigger's better and only the best survive. Where fashion lies within every heart. More money gives you a better start. What they tell you, it's up to you to find what's right. So let's take this bus out of town today and write the stories of how we ran away from abusive homes to the lives that we once dreamed. Just you and me and you, doing what they tell us not to do, learning what it means to live independently. This all means nothing to me. It tells me the future's lost its hope. And I'm done with the people around me. I won't let them tell me who I should be. I found myself and I found my voice inside. And they can try to take my rights away. They can try to force me to play their games. My voice is something that they can't withhold. And it can only grow stronger the more they try to stop these things I've got inside. And I'll make them regret they ever let it show. Let's skip this town on a bus today and write the stories of how we ran away from our abusive lives to the lives that we now see. Just you and me and you, doing what they tell us not to do, and we'll make them regret they ever let us go.